Hello, welcome back to the channel. If you are interested in seeing how to section and braid triangular patterns, then just keep watching. I will be demonstrating this on my client who has a short fussy hair. It doesn't affect the braid, it turned out gorgeous. If you are interested, keep watching. If you like the video, don't forget to like the video, like thumbs it up, and enjoy.